couldn't decide if it was logical or just in very odd taste to start with a rather overplayed piece. But the more I start actually messing with it and making it my own, the more I enjoy it. That's Scott Joplin's The Entertainer, but you probably, most of you knew that. Thank you so much for coming. I'd like to thank First Presbyterian Church for letting us be here, and especially Anne in the office, and Chris McKenney and Mike Eastman, who really helped out. Thank you. I guess I shouldn't coerce you into applauding. Gonna try to keep a variety of things going this evening. There'll be some ragtime. I'm gonna bookend the very beginning and end of the program with Joplin. There's also gonna be some classical music, some opera, some show tunes, some original music, a little bit of everything that we could think of. Got a number of "and friends." I put "friends" in quotation marks, and that didn't seem very nice. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it that way. This next one is a standard by Gershwin. Summertime, and the living is easy. Fish are jumping, and the cotton is high. Your daddy's rich. Thank you. awesome. You scared me when you said you wanted to do a Christmas song. Because I generally hate Christmas songs, but I didn't realize you weren't talking about a carol.
It's not a typical Christmas song.
Thank you. Feeling
For this next one, I'd like to have Ian Smith come up and join me.
Hi, Ian.
See what I mean? He is multi-talented. He is not only a carry-things-around-the-stage person. I don't think that's even your best trait.
Why, thank you.
Thank you very much.
What was that? So I often joke about this song being inspired by our collective paranoia about the imminent big one off the coast. And so then I say, I sure hope it doesn't happen during this song. Although I never specifically mentioned that event in the lyrics, so you could take it to mean about any other disaster. I really don't care. What?
Oh, I wasn't paying attention. One more time? I can't tell.
Which means if it is, it's not very strong.
Everything's on.
Okay, maybe I'm just not being perceptive.
Well, I'm hearing it more from you. Can you guys hear?
Yeah.
I guess we have to trust, don't we?
Yes.
Ready?
Yes.
Are you prepared? It's called Unprepared. That's the name of the song. I don't think I said that. We sit inside, enjoying our comforts. The storm is blowing. Could we be hurt? We like to think we'll never be hurt. The storms have always passed us by. We don't think that we could ever die. So we just
there's Iga Miso, which is a really powerful song about a man in slow steps who's just waiting for grace and love from the Lord. That was the last one. And in the middle will be the Bach Benedictus, which really can be done at any time, and it's pretty good. So thank you very much.
So, I'm going to do one more and we'll take a break, but it's a 20-minute piece. when we take the break, I do have some CDs and stuff back there if you're interested in buying those, but no pressure. in the second half, there will be even more variety, and there will be a couple more friends you haven't heard yet, and you'll hear same people some more. I'm going to close the first set with a piece by Mozart. It's called a sonata, which means it's in three movements. The first movement is a theme and variations. Theme and six variations, it accounts for about half of the piece. The second movement is a minuetto and trio, and the third movement is the infamous Allegretto alla Turca, or Turkish March, or Rondo alla Turca. It goes by a lot of names, but it's the one that you're all going to recognize if you don't recognize the first two. Anyway, I'm going to do this long piece that is probably more than 20 minutes now that I've talked about it for a while, and then we're going to take a break.
Thank you.
15.
Thank you. Thank you. Really don't.
don't know what I was doing.
I'll forgive you.
I'm going to share with you that. It's entitled Great God, Celebrate, Savor, and Engage.
pueda en lado de mi
sometimes when I look at you, I don't know why you're waiting.
this is a hymn. It's a relatively new hymn in the last 3 years or so. I discovered it when the church that I play for down in Yahats got their new hymnals, which are the same books that I see you've got in the pews here. It's called For Everyone Born. If you want to read along and sing along, you're welcome to. It's number 769, but I'm going to do the verses in a kind of odd order and add a verse that isn't in there, but you're welcome to try to keep up with me if you like. 769. For everyone born, a place at the table. For everyone born, clean water and bread. A shelter, a space, a safe place for growing. For everyone born, a star overhead. And God will delight when we are free. Compassion and this next one was originally by Holly Near, and it's called This Is Peace. It's still believing in love in the moment of anger. It's still believing in faith in the face of fear. It's still believing in courage in the presence of danger. It's believing in truth when nothing much seems clear. It's still believing in righteousness when all around seems wrong. It's still believing in joy when sorrows and tears prevail. Thank you all so much for being here tonight.